Whiteside with a base hit, and it's 3-1.
And that was not a hanger. It's two times today that Whiteside has gone down there low of the strike zone, and he has beaten good pitches. A leadoff double in the sixth where he came around to score, and here a two-out knock back up the middle that adds on and makes it a two-run lead. That is not a hanger from Burnett's perspective. Just good hitting from Eli Whiteside.
Probably in the happy zone.